Good evening, everyone. It is February 6th, 2017. We are doing 2016-17 Upper Deck SP Game Use Hockey 10 box case break number 4. This was a pick your team. So I already have the list printed out. Here it is, guys. This is a pick your team number 4. Here's the list of names and teams. As you can see. All right. So here it is, guys. SP Game Use. There's three. This is a master case. So there's three inner cases in here. So let's open it up. All right, guys, here's the three inner cases. So let's separate them just a little bit, as you guys can see. So I'm gonna use this die right here. If it lands a 1 or 2, we're gonna go with the left. 3, 4, it's gonna go with the middle. If it lands a 5, 6, it's gonna go with the right. So here it is. So you guys can see it landed a 4. So we'll do that. These two are gonna be over here. So here it is, guys. This is the box we were doing, the inner case. So good luck, everyone. Well, yeah, if it was upside down, then oh wow, I mean, it still landed in the middle. So if anybody wanted to complain, I guess. Yeah, we're not going to deal with anybody now with writing in the chat, whatever. If I feel I need a ban, I'm just going to ban. Just like that. All right, guys, let's go with the first box. Yeah, Tom, this is the one that took about 2 weeks to fill because it wasn't part of the promo. So that's why people were trying to work on promo breaks, Tom. But got it done today. There's nothing under this hat. Am I going to have to break off with my hat off? Is that what it is? Let's leave that on top. All right, so I'm going to start with the two bottom boxes. So first hits for the Montreal Canadiens. That's 85 of 116. That's authentic rookies. That is Michael Sergachev. Montreal Canadiens, that's Tyrone with the hit. Just put this over here. Next one. Braden Point for the Tampa Bay Lightning. Authentic rookie, 62 of 114. Tampa Bay Lightning, that's Eric Jennings. All right, the first hit on top. Ooh, nice. Jersey rookie sweaters, Austin Matthews, 210 of 499. Toronto Maple Leafs. That's Tom H. with the Leafs. Next one. Authentic Rookies, 15 of 399. For a jersey, that's JC LePon. Derek, you're too funny. Winnipeg Jets, that's Ryan P. One of the last couple teams taken in this break. There you go. There you go, man. Next one. Connor Brown, 44 of 199. NHL, 2016 NHL Rookie Relics for the Toronto Maple Leafs, and that's Tom H. Nice. For the Calgary Flames, that's Sean Monahan. That is an auto for the Calgary Flames. And that's Lee. Lee with the hit. Lee Cheeseman. All right. Stick with this side. We never know, Ryan. There was a Winnipeg Jets hit there too, so could be. You never know, though. All right. Ooh, nice. This is Authentic Rookies. Austin Matthews. That's 15 of 34. I think these sell pretty damn well, don't they? These out of 34s. Nice. That's 15 of 34. Oh, is that right? Well, I don't know if I've seen this. I mean, I guess it looks fine, though. That's how it just came out right now, Tom. Big hit right there, right? Yeah. I know. That's what I was going to tell you, Tom. I just seen that the corner was bent when it came out of there. Just a little bit. Not bent, but there it is. That's a nice big hit. All right, next one. Another Leaf. Authentic Rookies, Kasperi Kapanen, 77 of 114. Another one for Tom. It's a Lightning one too. Look at that, Braden Point. 240 of 499 jersey rookie sweaters for the Lightning. Who was that again? Tampa Bay? That's Eric J. Zach Rewinski, 398 of 399. Man, one off the 399. That's a jersey for the Columbus Blue Jackets. And that's Colin Matoy. NHL Skills Competition, All-Star Skills Competition. That is 14 of 99. Taylor Hall for the Edmonton Oilers. That's Lee with the hit. I mean, we still haven't even pulled an auto yet, Ryan. Can't call it that already. The other boxes. There's a hit for Ryan for the Winnipeg Jets. Authentic Rookies. That's JC LePon. All right, that's two boxes. Let's go with the third. Nathan McKinnon for the Colorado Avalanche. That's 9 of 113. For the Colorado Avalanche. Colorado Avalanche. That's Lee with the hit. Lee T. Another one for the Leafs. That's Frederick Gaithier. 205 of 221. For Tom. And the Leafs. For the Columbus Blue Jackets, that's Brandon Saad. That's a jersey from All-Star Skills Fabric. It's a little bit of white in that corner right there. That's Columbus Blue Jackets. That's Colin Matoy with the hit. That's Chris Begraz, Authentic Rookies, 359 of 399 jersey for the Colorado Avalanche. And that's Lee T with the hit. Next one is a 2016 NHL Stadium Series banner year, Dylan Larkin for the Detroit Red Wings. And that's Stevens Moody. Next one. Ooh, nice. Look at this. That's a patch rookie sweaters. That's an inked three-color patch. That's number 1 of 99 for the Columbus Blue Jackets. And that's Zach Ruinsky. Nice. Columbus Blue Jackets. That's Colin Matoy. I will go Fox 4 of 10 now. Authentic rookies for the Detroit Red Wings. That's 11 of 31. Detroit Red Wings. Who had the Detroit Red Wings again? That's Stevens Moody with the hit. For the Carolina Hurricanes, 83 of 86. That's Teuvo Teravainen. Carolina Hurricanes. That's Shane H. with the hit. Pekka Rinne, Nashville Predator. That's the All-Star Skills jersey fabric. Nashville Predators. That's David H. with the hit. Oh, no, welcome, Darren. Hey, man, that was crazy. That was a crazy break as well. No problem, man. Ooh, this is nice. That is a 2016 NHL All-Star Skills Fabric. That's 6 jerseys. That's James Neal, Shea Weber, Pekka Rinne for the Nashville Predators. And then that's Jaromir Jagr, Aaron Ekblad, and Roberto Luongo. So that is going to be a randomizer. Between the Florida Panthers, that's Jeremy Morgan. And Nashville, that's David H. So that's a randomizer at the end of the break, guys. So I'll put that... right over there. Ooh, nice. That's Kasperi Kapanen, 2014 NHL draft, Pittsburgh Penguins with this hit. Nice. Drafted by the Pittsburgh Penguins. Pittsburgh. That's Ryan P with the hit, and that was 24 of 35. Next one, 2016 NHL Winter Classic, Mike Condon banner year for the Montreal Canadiens. Montreal Canadiens, that's Tyrone with the hit. Last box of the left side, and then we'll go with the right side. All right, guys, next box. Authentic Rookies, 54 of 111. That's Blake Pietilä. Pietilä. Sorry about that, guys. Don't know this guy. Pietilä. Oh, that's the New Jersey Devils. That's Colin. Nice authentic rookies. 179 of 219. That's Zach Rewinski for the Columbus Blue Jackets. And that's Colin Matoy. With this hit. The last one out of 34 sold for $1,200. Jeez. Nashville Predators, big boys double seven, 007 hit right here. James Neal jersey. Nashville Predators. Like I said, that's big boys 007. That's David H. with the hit for Nashville. For the Carolina Hurricanes. Don't worry, Tom. I'm going to put that in the top loader right now. Cam Ward for the Carolina Hurricanes. And that's Shane H. I don't even eat wings much, man. Wing sauce. I have a sandwich today, okay? So maybe you mean mayonnaise. All right. Next one. 2012 NHL Draft. That's Andre Vasilevsky. No problem, Tom. For the Lightning, Tampa Bay Lightning hit. That's Eric Jennings. Ooh, nice. Look at this. Authentic rookies, 12 of 25. Nice little patch in there. Tomas Chabot for the Ottawa Senators. And that's Ryan P. That was one of the, this was a $14.99 team, guys. Left. One of the last two teams taken. What a nice hit for them. And Ryan P. Ottawa Senators. Nice thick card too. There you go, Ryan. All right, guys. Let's go to the next box. Man, so if that Austin Matthews right there, does that mean that card is more valuable than his autographs in this? What are his autographs selling for? I mean, I'm pretty sure they sell for a ton too, but since this is like rookie jersey number, I guess they would sell for a lot more. All right, guys, next box. That's Sean Monahan, 4 of 23 for the Calgary Flames. And that's Lee Cheeseman with the hit. Zach Sanford, 62 of 82, authentic rookies for the Washington Capitals. Washington Capitals, that's Lee T. Mike Riley for the Wild, jersey rookie sweaters, 47 of 499 for the Wild. Minnesota Wild, that's Aaron Bliss with the hit. Miles Wood, authentic rookie, 83 of 399 New Jersey Devils. That's Colin Matoy with the hit. Julius Hunka, defenseman for the Stars, 2014 NHL draft. And that is 11 of 35. For the Dallas Stars, and that's Jim. Jim with the hit, Dallas Stars hit. Next one. Ooh, nice. Authentic Rookies, that's Oscar Sundquist. 17 of 49, a nice little patch in there, two-color patch. For the Pittsburgh Penguins, and that's Ryan P. with the hit. Goldberg's on Raw right now? Really? And that dude is still jacked. How old is Goldberg now? Like in his 40s? He has to be in his 50s now, right? Next box, guys. Oh, is that right? I haven't watched wrestling in a while. All right, guys. Next one. All right, guys. Next box. Max Pacioretty. Max Pacioretty. That's 30 of 107. Montreal Canadiens, that is Tyrone with the hit. That's Nick Paul for the Ottawa Senators. Authentic Rookies, 5 of 113. Ottawa Senators, that's Ryan P. Oh, another randomizer, guys. That's a triple jersey from 2016 NHL All-Star Skills Fabrics. That's Tyler Seguin, Taylor Hall, and Matt Duchene. That's Stars, Oilers, and Colorado Avalanche. So Dallas Stars, that's Jim Gray. Oilers, that's Lee Cheeseman. And Colorado Avalanche, that's Lee Tatum. So that is another randomizer at the end of the break. So we have two so far. Put that over there. For the Minnesota Wild, that's Nino Niederreiter, jersey. Minnesota Wild, that's Aaron Bliss with the hit. NHL Stadium Series banner year for the Detroit Red Wings, that's Henrik Zetterberg. Detroit, that's Stevens Moody. Authentic Rookies autograph for the Arizona Coyotes. That's Colin Matoy. That's Christian Dvorak. Auto. That's for Colin Matoy. All right, guys. Three boxes left. For the Winnipeg Jets and Ryan, that's Authentic Rookies, 28 of 223, that's JC Lipon. And for the Vancouver Canucks, that's Ryan Miller, 44 of 199. Vancouver Canucks, that's Lee Cheeseman with that hit. Next one is Devin Dubnyk, 2016 NHL All-Star Skills Fabric. That's a jersey. For the Minnesota Wild. And that's Aaron Bliss. Next one is Authentic Rookies. That's Jacob Larson. 319 of 399 for the Anaheim Ducks. And that's Ryan P. with the hit. Last one of the last two teams taken. Next one. That is Nick Schmaltz. Authentic Rookies jersey auto. Nice. For the Chicago Blackhawks. And that's Trev with the hit. And the last card of this box. Ooh, this is nice. 2016 NHL All-Star Skills Competition Relics. That is Daniel Sedin. That's 12 of 15. Nice. That's Vancouver Canucks. That is Lee Cheeseman with that hit. Nice hit. All right, guys, two boxes remaining out of the 10. Good luck. Alright guys, next one. Good luck. That's Jakob Silverberg, 180 of 226 for Ryan P. and the Anaheim Ducks. I know, not yet, right, Ryan? Looks like it's not going to be in this box, but could be in the next one. That is for the Blue Jackets. That's Colin Matoy with the hit. Nick Foligno, 77 of 106. That's Colin Matoy and the Columbus Blue Jackets. NHL Stadium Series Fabrics. That's Duncan Keith for the Chicago Blackhawks. And that's for Trev and the Blackhawks. Next one. Sam Bennett for the Calgary Flames. And that's Lee Cheeseman. Oh, is that right? Nice, hit for the Kings. 2014 Stanley Cup Final. Mr. Game 7, Justin Williams with the banner year. And that is Jim Gray with the Los Angeles Kings. I know, was that right, Tom? You're just like going to screw it and just going to get a refund? Ooh, nice one. All-Star Skills. Game Gear. Roman Josi, and that's 5 of 6. Ooh, nice hit for the Nashville Predators. Look at the patches in there. Look at the tag. And you got a jersey, patch, tag, and fist, and a fight strap. Whew. Nashville Predators. That's David H. All right, guys. Last box of a 10-box break. Good luck. All right, good luck, everyone. This is the last box of the 10-box break. All right. That's authentic rookies for the Boston Bruins. That's 8 of 224. Who has the Boston Bruins? That's Rick T. For the Pittsburgh Penguins, that's Mario Lemieux, 131 of 184. Pittsburgh, that was Ryan P. All right, guys. That's William Nylander, 177 of 499, jersey rookie sweaters for Tom H. and the Toronto Maple Leafs. Oh, I got two hits, actually. Authentic rookies, 58 of 399. That's Pavel Saka for the Devils. New Jersey Devils, that's Colin Matoy. NHL rookie relics. 14 of 199 for the New York Islands. That's Anthony Beauvillier. Sorry about that, guys. That is New York Islanders. That's Stevens Moody with that hit. On the last hit, it is a net cord, guys. And it is Zach Parise for the Minnesota Wild. That's 11 of 35. 2016 NHL Stadium Series materials. That is a net cord. I like these cards right here. Nice net cord. And that is Aaron Bliss with the hit right here. All right, guys, that was it. That was a 10 box break of SP Game Use. Pick your team number 4 here at JaspysHockeyland.com. We have a 2 box break of SP Game Use in the site down to single digits. And then we have also a random team break. So if you guys want to get another pick your team going, go to JaspysHockeyland.com. Quickly, though, guys, I'm going to randomize these two cards right here. So I'm going to go with the first one. Let me... I'm not going to pause the video. Let me just get this set up really quick. That's just two randomizers between the Nashville Predators and the... Let me see. Let me do this off camera really quick. Then I'll switch the scenes. Actually, no, I'll just do it right now. So the first one would be dice roller. And we'll use the same dice roller for both of the randomizers. So roll the dice there. The first one was going to be that sixes. That's just between the Nashville Predators. So that's Pred. That's Preds. And then Panthers. And then the next one was going to be the triple jersey between the Stars, Oilers, and Avalanche. So that's Stars, Oilers. I'll just put Avs. All right, guys. So the first randomizer is going to be for this one. That's Panthers. It's Preds and Avalanche. And then Stars, Oilers, and Avalanche. Right there. So let's roll the dice. That's a 2 and a 6. That's 8 times. So 8 times on the sixes jersey first. So that's 8 times. We'll use the same dice roller. So that's 8 times for this one. Good luck. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. What was it? 8, right? Yeah. 8, 7. 8th and final time. Good luck. All right. So it sticks with the Predators. Predators get that hit. And that's David H. with the Nashville Predators. And now it was 8 times for this randomizer between the Stars, Oilers, and Avalanche. If I put Avs. Good luck. That's 8 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8th and final time. Good luck. There it is. 8 times. And it goes to the Dallas Stars. So, Nashville Predators win this. That's David H. with the Nashville Predators. And the Dallas Stars win this triple jersey. And that Dallas Stars is Jim Gray. There you go, Jim. You get this. And that was the break, folks. So thank you for watching. Like I said, there's a ton more of these breaks in the store. JaspysHockeyLand.com. I'm Jason, and I'll see you guys next time.